December 27th, my dad walks in, I was 18 years old. He said our trash can's blown over, the trash is all scattered across other people's lawns. Jacket, but I forgot my gloves. We went outside, it was cold as fuck. And he gave me a trash can, pointed across the street. Our trash was everywhere. So we went at it like an Easter egg hunt, always more to be found. The wind started howling every time I took my hand back in again. And bags from Kohl's and Target, and different colored gift wrap, and thousands of receipts. From lawn to lawn, I skipped the ones with fences, and I grabbed all I could. And I grabbed all I could. Waited on the sidewalk for my dad, I mean, but I couldn't find him, he was nowhere to be seen.